meet our friend Skip. Skip's impound number 4418567. And Skip is a male black Labrador Retriever mix who's only 2 years old. And he came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as an owner surrender on April 18th. This little guy, he likes to impersonate pretzels when he's getting his belly scratched. He's a great little fella. He's rather self-confident and he's so handsome. It would be an ideal, outstanding family dog. He walks okay on a leash, but I think he could use a little training. Jenna, our expert volunteer, has been working with Skip a little this morning.
I love this dog. He unfortunately was attacked by another dog, and unfortunately, even though he was the one attacked, he ended up here. But he doesn't hold it against anybody, not people, not dogs. He loves everybody he sees, very playful. He just needs to be with an owner that's going to put the time in to give him the training he needs. He's just a puppy, and he needs a lot of exercise to make him the best dog he can be.
So probably an active family or a single that likes to do a lot of exercise.
Either a lot of hikes or a big yard, and like you can see, he just wants to be on top of you. So he is just the sweetest little spaz you're ever going to see.
Well, come meet the most amazing lap dog that you'll ever find. His name is Skip, and he's available for adoption today from your good friends here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.